Look at this. It's our Olympic team.
The what?
See? It's the luge.
They said to make it huge. It's supersized.
Now you can supersize your McDonald's extra value meal with a supersize order of our golden fries plus a large Coke for just 39 cents more.
Hey! Hey! You're missing the games. You know, Little Hammer.
No, all I got is this big one.
What you want is what you get.
Supersize.
At McDonald's today.
Burger, fries, and a Coke. Don't bother me. I'm eating the spicy new sourdough pepper jack burger at Carl's Jr.
Now you can see all the excitement and adventure of the Congo in your local theater, or you can taste it at Taco Bell. Introducing the Volcano Burrito, piled high with seasoned beef, beans, rice, a blend of three cheeses, and flowing with fiery red sauce. If you're hungry for excitement, get the new Volcano Burrito at Taco Bell. But hurry, at just 99 cents, a taste eruption like this won't be active for long.
When the clock strikes half past six, time to head for golden lights. It's a good time for a great taste dinner at McDonald's. It's Mac tonight. Come on, make it Mac tonight.
Let's face it, the dollar just isn't what it used to be. That's why people like you and me, we gotta be careful to get the most value for our money. That's why I come here, Taco Bell. I can feed my whole family for $5.59. Two tacos, two bean burritos, two tostadas, pintos and cheese, soft drinks, only $5.59. Like they're saying, Taco Bell, what a meal, what a deal. No kidding.
Taco, taco, Taco Bell.
Now hear this, this is crispy, what a meal. It's the Colonel's Extra Crispy, what a meal.
When you hear it go by, you'll know it's divine. They let the Colonel's people cook for you anytime. If you love Extra Crispy, you know it's a must. You gotta get your chicken from the people you trust. Real goodness from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
There's a new star rising. The fans are raving. This one's going to be legendary. When you're the next big thing, everybody wants you. Even Kobe Bryant. Introducing the next big thing from McDonald's. It's the Big and Tasty.
We love to see you.
Open wide, America. Burger Chef's got thick, juicy, terrific burgers for you. 100% all beef. We really work hard to serve them hot and delicious, so you can take them to our works bar and make them taste even better, the way you want them. You're gonna love our burgers.
Open wide, America. You never can forget. You get
I'd like a Wiener Schnitzel Super Deluxe Hamburger for my sonny.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it 100% beef?
Full quarter pound, single, double, or triple?
Give him a double.
Cheese?
Yeah.
Tomatoes?
Yeah.
Onions?
Sonny doesn't like onions.
No problem. Wiener Schnitzel makes it any way Sonny wants.
Do you like it, Sonny? Don't talk with your mouth full.
Wiener Schnitzel. And you thought we only made great hot dogs.
Del Taco, you're hot stuff.
Ooh, hot stuff.
Del Taco makes four kinds of burritos.
Hot stuff.
A soft tortilla filled with lots of good things.
Hot stuff.
Tell us how you want it, hot or mild.
Ooh, hot stuff.
It's our California flavor. The freshest taste around.
Are hot stuff.
Del Taco's, your burritos are hot stuff.
burger, Chef. You're incredibly new.
Everyone likes our new Works Bar, Jeff, where you can fix your own burger.
The way you like them.
And we still serve them ready to eat.
Leaping lettuce, a new salad bar.
Order a salad and help yourself.
People sure are happy with your new Works Bar and salad bar.
There's more to like at Burger Chef.
You're incredibly better.
My Saturday nights were dull and dreary. Until I had my first frings.
My lunch hours were really boring.
Until I started having frings.
Why have the same old thing? Have a fring. At Jack in the Box, we put our crisp, delicious French fries together with our tangy golden onion rings in one bag and invented frings.
I just had my first fring, and my taste buds will never be the same again.
So go have a fring, only at Jack in the Box.
The ordinary French fry versus the In-N-Out French fry. You can have the ordinary French fry straight from the freezer, or you can have the In-N-Out French fry straight from the potato. At In-N-Out, our fries are fresh, never frozen, and made when you order, never before. The In-N-Out French fry. It's anything but ordinary.
You say you're getting tired of lettuce and tomato hamburgers in this town that don't quite make it?
Yeah!
You say that just once you'd like your hamburger hot and your lettuce and tomato cool and crisp all at the same time?
Yeah!
Well, I say, you got it. I'm talking McDonald's new lettuce and tomato hamburger, the McDLT.
I'm talking quarter pound of beef on the hot, hot side.
And the hot stays hot.
The new McDLT.
Hot, hot.
Crisp lettuce and tomato on the cool, cool side.
And the cool stays cool.
The new McDLT.
Cool crisp.
The beef stays hot. The cool stays crisp. Put it together, you can't resist. The hottest taste. The coolest dish.
Keep the hot, hot.
Keep the cool, cool.
McDLT. McDLT. Hot beefy McD.
Cool crisp LT.
McDLT.
It's a good time.
Hot beefy McD.
For the great taste.
Cool crisp LT.
Of McDonald's.
Could be the best tasting lettuce and tomato hamburger ever.
New McD.
Two for the price of one.
I love this place.
All right, here's the deal. You buy one sandwich at a regular price, get the second one for free. Does that sound good?
Sounds great.
I love this place.
Ow.
Mine. It's A-G. Double cheese chili dog. A cheese-loving double cheese chili dog. May the winner slip away. Two kinds of cheese I want.
The great meal deal from Wiener Schnitzel. A double cheese chili dog, bag of fries, and medium Pepsi, all for just $1.89.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear hamburger.
Order a hamburger at some places, chances are it's been sitting around getting old. Wendy's believes no hamburger should grow old. At Wendy's, your hamburger is always served immediately, fresh, hot off the grill. The other guys can't promise that.
How old are you now? How old?
Choose fresh. Choose Wendy's.
Deal at Dairy Queen. You get a tender chicken sandwich, all juicy white meat, golden french fries, your favorite soft drink, and a 5-ounce Dairy Queen sundae. The full meal deal is a deal of a meal. Only $2.19 right now at Dairy Queen.
In the land of Dairy Queen, great taste you right.
Now Wendy's has 9 choices for 99 cents each, like a junior bacon cheeseburger, biggie fries, and baked potato, plus a new Caesar side salad and junior cheeseburger deluxe, all on Wendy's super value menu.
With what things cost, it's nice to get a break once in a while.
White Castle Double Cheeseburger. I mean, the double cheeseburger is second to none. Two beef patties with zesty onion, crisp dill pickle on an oven-baked bun. Simply delicious.
your way, it just tastes better.
Remember me? I didn't know what to do. What do you do when 63 kids need a good meal? Even dedicated mothers like me need a break.
Who you gonna turn to?
These days, I turn to the Colonel for fresh cooked, tender chicken with all the fixings.
Who you gonna turn to? Who you gonna turn to?
Do you live here?
No, but Bobby says you're having Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right.
Begin retrofire sequence. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Malfunction! We're out of control!
I know what I like. Tastes so unique.
White Castle. Taste is the meaning of White Castle. Without White Castle, every hamburger tastes the same.
Patio party. I need plenty of chicken to go.
Well, sir, you should try our new Pirate's Dozen. You ask for a dozen, but you get 13 white meat chicken flanks. It's a boneless bonus from Long John Silver's.
Wow, look at all that chicken!
It's cheaper by a Pirate's Dozen.
At Long John Silver's.
Bring a big appetite, but don't bring a lot of money.
Seafood shops.
McDonald's Big Mac. It's more than just another hamburger. There are two all-beef patties, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, and onions on a sesame seed bun. Seven great ingredients working together to make one great taste. Two all-beef patties, special sauce, cheese, lettuce, pickles, onions on a sesame seed bun. Get the idea?
Two all-beef patties, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions, and a sesame seed bun.
It's your McDonald's Big Mac. You've got to taste it to believe it, you know what I mean?
Two all-beef patties, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions, and a sesame seed bun.
Two all-beef patties...
Let me say a few words about McDonald's Big Mac. It's
two all beef patty, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions, and a sesame seed bun.
Two whole. Well, what was that word again?
Two all beef patty, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions, and a sesame seed bun.
Lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions, lettuce, cheese, pickles. Oh, what am I saying?
You deserve a break today at McDonald's,
where your dollar gets a break every day.
You know, I really feel like something to eat now, some shrimp.
Want to stop?
Yeah. There's a Jack in the Box over there. We'll just take a second.
All right. Whatever you say.
Your order, please.
One order of shrimp, please. And hurry. Oh, thank you very much. And keep the change.
Jack in the Box drive-thru restaurants. Good food for people who just can't wait to eat.
There's delicious fish from the cold glacial waters of the North Atlantic, shrimp fried in a secret batter, crisp boneless chicken, coleslaw, chips.
I'll bet Dad's been out there treacherous again.
You're right. It's a nice little seafood restaurant to take home.
Uh-huh.
Arthur Treacher's Seafood Restaurant.
When you're hungry, make tracks to sail away.
Subway's famous giant foot-long sandwiches are made right before your eyes, the way you want them, a variety of fresh and delicious ingredients. If you're really hungry, nothing beats a Subway.
When you're hungry, make tracks for Subway. When you're
hungry, Subway. Subway. May I help you, sir?
If I wanted a Whopper, and I asked you to hold the pickles and hold the lettuce, I know I'd get that fast. But would I get to hear you sing?
No, sir.
No?
You'd get to hear us sing, girls.
Ooh, hold the pickle, hold the lettuce, special order, down a feather. All we ask is that you let us serve in your way.
All right.
Was one big hamburger.
Yeah! Have it your way! Have
go for lunch that won't cost a fortune?
I have no idea. I have an idea. Taco Bell.
At Taco Bell, the value is as tasty as the food. You can load up on our great tacos, burritos, and tostadas, all for a price that could put change back in your pocket.
Honey, where do you get such great ideas?
I have no idea.
It's deliciously different. It's
Taco Bell.
Make it a day of dads and sons, letting loose and having fun. Make it special. Make it Burger King. Oh, this has all the makings of a day you won't forget.
Tasty special sandwiches, we'll make it better yet. White meat chicken, fish fillet, a special taste, a special day. Make it special, make it Burger King.
Jack in the Box restaurants have an exciting new big money game called the Meteor Game, based on the movie about the giant meteor that's plummeting towards Earth. We have over $225,000 worth of prizes.
I won $5,000.
You can also win free food right on the spot.
I want a free Jumbo Jack.
The Meteor Game, the biggest thing to hit Jack in the Box in a long time.
Well, maybe the second biggest.
We've created something brand new at Taco Bell, and we're all really excited about it. We call it the Taco Supreme, and you're gonna love it. It's our own famous taco, made special with fresh, ripe tomatoes and real sour cream. Doesn't it look delicious? Wait till you taste it. The Taco Supreme. Come on in and let me make one for you. I made this one for me. The Taco Supreme. Brand new and only at Taco Bell. Come try one.
How about Red Lobster for lunch?
Come wake up your taste for seafood in the middle of the day. Enjoy lunch at Red Lobster. We'll serve you right away.
This isn't the old burgers and fries routine. Uh-uh. Red Lobster's serving scampi, flounder, salads. Lots of lunches far from routine.
Everything we do is for the seafood lover in you.
Red Lobster for the seafood lover in you.
A 1, 2, 3. When we make a burger at Dairy Queen, we treat you right. A 1, 2, 3. Cause we make the burgers at Dairy Queen the way you like. A 1, 2, 3. Single, double, triple size. Choose from anyone. Our burger's going to satisfy. It's the more burger than bun. 1, 2, 3. When we make a burger at Dairy Queen, we treat you right.
I'd like a taco, please.
Hey, you got it.
And a hamburger.
You don't got it.
Why not?
Because we don't got it. We're Taco Town.
They don't got it. Can I get two hamburgers?
Yes, sir.
With french fries?
Yes, sir.
What about an omelet?
Sure. Got a couple eggs.
Got a couple eggs?
Now what?
Got a couple of eggs?
Welcome, sir, to Jack in the Box.
You got tacos?
Yes, sir.
You got hamburgers?
Yes, sir.
You got omelets?
Yes, we do.
You got french fries and onion rings?
Yes, sir.
You got a steak sandwich?
We got it.
If you haven't been to Jack in the Box restaurants lately, come on in. We're cooking up a lot more than great hamburgers.
Now you're cooking, Jack.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box. Now you're cooking, Jack.
Tired of some of that same old bland, greasy, fast food fried chicken? Pop into Popeyes and pick up that great original New Orleans flavor. Served with golden french fries or tasty Cajun rice. Add some crunchy Popeyes onion rings. They're sliced, spiced, and fried just right. Fresh, homemade. Love it.
The chicken from Popeyes.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box.